De Hanna is live in the studio. Guys, welcome.
Hello.
We just had some messages from listeners who attended your show last night in Amsterdam and had a great time.
Awesome. Well, we're glad they did.
Was the feeling mutual?
Absolutely. Yeah, we're so glad to be in Amsterdam. We've wanted to come for so long and meet our fans out here. And last night it was amazing to meet them.
So this is the first time as a band that you're in Holland.
Yeah, this is the first time ever we're in Holland.
So, tell us all that you've seen. How do you like it so far? Is it everything you hope for?
Is it
absolutely
cold, nasty?
Yeah. Architecture is absolutely stunning.
Off the chain.
So pretty.
We're big smokers, so
welcome.
It's a breath of fresh air.
So, elevated are you right now?
Sober's the judge.
We like to do good job for our fans and then party after.
The performance was great, but that can be on a whole different level. The amount of smoke and the amount of awesomeness in the concert. But you got a new EP out right now, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We Could Be. Mm-hmm. This is kind of a spacey question that someone came up with, and I'm pretty intrigued to find out what the answer is. If you could describe your new EP in one emoji, what would it be?
Oh, that is a cool question.
It has to be the 100, right?
It's got to be the 100.
It's got to be the 100, yeah?
It's got to be 100. The 100.
Not the smiling turd? I always liked that one.
Maybe the fight.
Maybe.
Say that for Bonfire, to be honest. Yeah.
And what's the best way to use, in essence, very innocent emojis to describe something very dirty? What's the favorite emoji in that case?
What kind of?
So I mean, like a wink face.
Yeah. What kind of? Dirty?
Is that the monkey? I mean, I always
like the
monkeys.
Hands
over the face.
I like the old.
I like the fist and then the drops right next to him. let the imagination of whoever gets it. Oh, sorry, Mom. figure out the rest. Well, so much for emojis. Anna, who visited your show yesterday, is wondering if and when you're coming back. You're still here, but already people are asking for your return.
Wow, that's incredible.
Amazing. That's amazing. Really? That means a lot to us. We're going to be coming back real soon. We've been booked for quite a lot of festivals in the summer.
Can't. Names, please.
We can't really say.
Oh, come on!
I wish we could.
Lowlands, Best Kept Secret, Down the Rabbit Hole. No one saying anything at all.
We're going to be doing lots of tours. We're going to be on socials a lot. Everything's going on. So
with emojis.
With emojis. With the poo emojis. All the emojis. We'll definitely be back soon.
So we heard Bonfire. What song are you going to play now?
We're going to play She's Casual next.
She's Casual? And what's it about? Just out of curiosity? A very casual girl, I guess.
It's about a girl and basically the hardships of relationships and how they are. But really, deep down, no matter what happens, she's perfect.
Wow.